You're right, Tilly. I don't need Gary. In a way, it's Gary Preston. But I want him.
Miranda?
Hi! How are you?
I want him so much.
Hello.
Hi. I just don't want to do my life without Gary.
Oh, this is nice.
Every time Gary walks through those doors in Chefgate, you practically fall off a stool.
Oh, I do not.
I'm going to book a table for 8, is that okay? Hi, how are you?
All right, ladies.
So, why don't you come to my bar later and I'll take you there in my transit.
Worked out rather well.
Half a man enough for you?
Yes. You're ruining it.
Sorry.
Oh, he's alive.
Wow. Oh, let me keep checking.
Hello. Linna.
Or Lupper.
Funny, yeah?
Lupper.
They're in love.
No. Let's make a
start. The future is ours. Of course I've missed you.
Home, are you two
just friends?
Surprise!
Sorry, Gary, but you only employed her because she's your wife or whatever you set up.
Get out of the way so I can slam the door! Oh, you're meant to be on the other side! We can't even do arguing properly!
I want to move on from you. Us.
So, you happy?
Yeah.
That's it, just smooth it.
What truly makes your heart skip?
Gary.
What? What was more important?
Splitting up with my boyfriend and telling you I'm completely knocky head over heels in love with you. I love you! I love Gary! I'm in love with Gary!
I was going to come and find you because I've realised that I don't want to be without you. I can't let you go because it's always been you. I love you, Miranda. No one can match up to you. Miranda, will you do me the honour of being my wife?
Yes!
I promise to only ever make sweet muffins.
Savoury muffins.
And to remind you to always be yourself, because in the words of your favourite singer, Billy Joel, I love you just the way you are.
I promise never to laugh at your fear of geese.
Oh, and I promise to always enjoy hotel rooms to the max.
Good. Gary, call bed dance!
And to remind our children to never stop galloping.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Hello.
Hi.
My heart skips a beat every time I see you.
Call bed dance?
Yep. You're the one person I can be myself with.
I forgot to say.
And the only person I could consider a relationship with because...
Come here.
I love you.
Tonight.